so big. The dinosaur, an ancient beast, I am told, was very large. His eyes were as big as tennis balls. His stomach was bigger than a garage. He had the biggest humping back, a neck as long as Friday. I am glad he lived so long ago and didn't live in my day.
Poem written by
Max Fatchen. Max Fatchen was an Australian journalist. He wrote several books for children, such as A Paddock of Poems and The Country Mail is Coming. He also received many awards for his works.